That's us right there.
I see you.
I'm here now. Friday is Friday. Of course, your weekend watch is getting ready to go on, and there's a lot of good stuff going on here in Middle Georgia for the weekend. I know, right? They're like, whatever. What is going on here? The Brag Jam Arts and Kids Festival is Saturday from 10 till 2. The circus-themed free event will be in the Cherry Street Plaza in Macon. There'll be fire breathers, jugglers, and magicians, as well as a giant water slide, rock wall, and animal shows.
Then at 5 o'clock at night, Brag Jam signature concert Crawl gets underway. 80 bands will be playing at more than 20 Macon hot spots. Tickets are $25 at the door. There will also be free shuttle service provided.
The Rocking with the Peach outdoor concert series continues Saturday night at the Medical Center of Peach County. The band this week is Class Act. You can bring lawn chairs, blankets, and picnics to enjoy the free event. The music starts at 7 o'clock.
Making Right Decisions is hosting a teen summit Saturday morning. It'll be held at the Frank Johnson Community Center starting at 9. In addition to having workshops on a variety of topics such as gang violence and teen pregnancy, there will also be a talent showcase, door prizes, and live performances. The event is free for teens 12 to 15 years old.
This year's Back to School Bash Empowerment will be Saturday in the Life Center at the Warner Robins CME Church. The free event starts at 9 o'clock in the morning. It features workshops on bullying and study tips. There'll be also music, lunch, and school supply giveaways. Can you believe school's getting ready to start back up again?
A little over a week away.
I know.
There'll be another back to school, speaking of school, bash going on Saturday at the Buck Melton Center in Macon. The free event is going on from 10 to 2. Each family can take home 2 backpacks filled with school supplies. There'll also be a health fair and screening.
And one more back to school event to tell you about. Beulah Land Bible Church is having a block party starting at 11 o'clock Saturday morning. There'll be a moonwalk, rock wall, hot dogs, something burgers, like and cotton candy. There is a no admission fee, and children will be given free backpacks and school supplies.
Have you done a rock wall before, ever?
I've done a rock wall.
Have you?
You got to get to the top, though.